in the instructions, and I kind of wish that they had.
Is that good, Psycha?
How much to apply per layer, since they did, you know, have an allotment in terms of the number of graham crackers and how big the
pan could be.
It would have been helpful to know, you know, a quarter cup goes on each layer or something like that. So we're going to do this one.
Do you like Hamburger Helper?
In the fridge overnight before I can put
no, just a kitty. She doesn't care if you get down.
So we're making it in a smaller container. There won't be as many layers, but the layers will be thick. So we're going to stick both of these in the fridge overnight so they kind of firm up. And then we can go on to